3, for your safety, please stand behind the yellow line.